Hey, what's going on guys? My name is Alex and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to fix unallocated space on USB flash drive. And before I start, make sure you enable the subtitles on my videos to understand what we're saying. So yeah, let's start. I'm pretty sure everyone has plugged in a USB device on their computer, and when they do so, they see that the USB is something like this as I have it right here. And you will see that there is no remaining space left. It will be just the icon only, the disk icon, the name and the letter assigned to it, but no remaining space. And if you try to access it, it will say that you need to format it before you can use it. Or it may display some other errors that I'm not familiar with, but if it displays you something like this and you click format disk, it's going to open another window to format your USB flash drive. After you click start and then you click OK, it says that Windows was unable to complete the format. And after you close that window, it says that Windows cannot format the USB flash drive. And it says that check if the USB is connected correctly and all of that. But as I said, on some computers, it could give you a different error. I'm not sure what it could give you, but it will be something similar. The solution will be very simple. You will not need any software to fix your USB flash drive. We will use the disk management that Windows 10 has by itself. But before I go to the disk management software, bear in mind that whatever you have on your USB flash drive will be deleted. So if you have something really important, unfortunately, they will be deleted. I mean, you can take your USB flash drive to an authorized service shop and tell them that you want to recover everything and all of that. But if you have nothing important on the USB flash drive, then you can go safely follow these steps that I'm going to show you. So what you need to do, you need to right click to start and you need to click disk management. Give it a few seconds to open up and to load right here. And here you will see all of your partitions and hard drives and SSDs that you have on your computer, and it will be listed right here. But the one that we need to look for is going to be down here at the bottom, and you need to find your USB flash drive. It should say like something removable, because if it's something like your hard drives and SSDs, it's going to be like the top ones that I have right here. And once you find your USB flash drive, it's going to be either the blue color or the black color. And the color that we need to have is going to be the blue one, because the blue one means that the space is allocated. The black one simply means that it's allocated as I have it right here. If you have it as a blue color and all of the space is allocated, but you still can't access your USB, then we need to delete that volume and create a new one. So to do so, right click on top of the volume. If you have already a volume assigned to it, right click to it and then click delete volume. And after that, click OK and it should be in the black color. Right now, what you need to do, you need to right click on the unallocated space, click where it says new simple volume, a new window will pop up, just click yes. Make sure that the number of top is the same as the bottom, which means that it will assign all the maximum gigabytes possible. After that, click next, assign whatever letter you want to it, then click next. And here, before you click next, you need to select the second one that says format this volume with the following settings. You need to change the file system from Ntfs to FAT32, because Ntfs is basically for Windows and all of that, and for USB flash drives, the file system that is used is going to be the FAT32 or FAT as I call it. And then everything else leave default, or if you want, change the name of it and keep the last option checked. Click next. Click finish, give it a few seconds, and you will see that the black color will change to blue, but give it a few seconds for the space to be allocated. I'm not sure how long it's going to take on bigger USB flash drives, but it's not going to take a lot. And as you can see right here, the allocation has finished, and you will see that says new volume, it has been assigned on the letter F, etc, etc. Right now, if we try to go to the USB flash drive, as you can see, we are in the flash drive right now. As you can see, it is accessible without any errors or anything else. And yeah, that's pretty much it. If you have any problems, of course, you can let me know in the comments below and I'll try to help you as much as possible. Hey guys, Editor Alex right here. I forgot to say closely to the end of the video that if my method did not work and you still cannot access your USB flash drive and it's a very old flash drive that you have, just simply go buy a new one. Like for real right now, 32 gigabytes flash drive, for me it costs around from 7 euros to 15 euros. It's not really that expensive, but it's pretty cheap. So I would rather for you to just buy a new flash drive and not have any problems in the future. So yeah, let's head to the outro. That's the video guys, thanks for watching. If you have any problems, tell me in the comment section on that chat to help you as much as possible. If you have any video ideas, tell me in the comment section on that chat to make them in the future. Thanks for watching guys, like, subscribe and share, and I'll see you in my next video. See ya!